The next location is our first real step onto Ground Zero. The structure you'll be seeing is the gate of the outermost station of the Soviet compound. I don't want to imagine what's in there. But since our job is to clear the area, we're gonna have to find out. On your signal, one of our crew will go out to install explosives on the gate. Detonate, and then we'll deal with whatever's inside. It's crude, but it's the safest temporary solution we have. We can expect incoming from the gate in the east once we blow it up. It's safer to deal with incoming from the west first.
I agree with the captain. Let's quickly take care of the west. They are already incoming.
Construction complete.
Roger.
Upgrading.
Roger.
Construction complete. Building. Construction complete. Building. Construction complete.
Affirmative. Roger.
Upgrading. Construction complete.
Sir. On the way. Roger.
Producing. Reinforcements have arrived.
Affirmative.
Super weapon ready for use. Producing.
Commander, a crew is now on the way to set the explosives.
Upgrading. Construction upgrading. Upgrading. Construction upgrading. Construction complete.
The explosives are set. We'll detonate in 3, 2, 1.
Enemy approaching.
Roger, wave.
We have another new arrival. Be careful, Commander. This one looks as though it can generate electric currents.
Is that the reason why our new tower schematics?
Sometimes we get one right.
Producing. Building. Enemy approaching. Construction complete. Ready for use. Upgrading. Construction complete.
Roger. On the way. Yes, sir. Affirmative. On the way.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Upgrading. Construction complete. Enemy approaching. Producing.
Affirmative.
Building. Construction complete.
On the way.
Upgrading super weapon ready for use. Ready for use. Construction complete. Enemy approaching. Mission accomplished.
That takes care of this area. The station looks empty now. Nothing else is going to crawl out of there anytime soon. Good work. It'll be up to another team to deal with the rubble.
Commander, I'm afraid I've learned little more about the monoliths. All I've been able to do is decode the ciphers engraved at the base of each monolith. Evidently, they are grouped into two sets of 20, used in a staggered rotation. Beyond that, I am at a loss. The old settlers took great pains to guard their secrets. Bring me more, and I will find out why.